Pleasant.
Hello.
Woodstock 2019.
Yes.
With Added Strings.
Yeah. We are the Added Strings, yes.
So, how did you get invited in to do all this kind of stuff?
Well,
it's a long, quite a long
trail of people, and they found us.
And yeah. Slightly sad story. Basically, I can't think of a good enough story.
Simon asked us along, and we were thrilled to be part of it, so we said yes.
So I assume you guys are fans of the band from just watching them as well?
Yeah, of course, and we know Simon from the scene generally.
Yeah. He does a lot that guy, doesn't he?
He does do a lot, yes.
So is this, have you guys been to Bloodstock before as fans at all, or is this your first time here?
No, every year since 2010.
Every year since 2012.
I've never been before, so it's new for me.
So you've got a newbie, first.
Yeah.
What's your first impressions compared to any other festivals you might have been to?
I've been to Wacken a few times, I went four times.
That little dicky thing, yeah.
So, but like, yeah, I'd say as far as festivals go, it's like, yeah, it's got a real identity to it, I think. Like, you only get the sense of what Bloodstock is about from the people that are here, and like, yeah, it feels very much like it knows what it is, and it's trying to be exactly what it knows what it is. So it's got an identity, and I think that's very strong.
And for those of you who've been here before, why do you keep coming back?
Oh, it feels like home.
Yeah, it feels like home.
Meet more and more people every year, and there's more and more friends every time. Everyone's up for a great party.
Yeah. Have you played Bloodstock before?
No, first time for us.
So from the backstage perspective, how did it feel?
Interesting.
Sorry,
yeah, because we've never even been into like the VIP areas before. We've always been in pleb camping just a regular punter. So it's like, oh, we get to go into all the forbidden regions this weekend. Yeah. So it's been interesting.
Fantastic. So what instruments you guys play? Not just strings, but you play
violin
and the viola.
Cello.
And the cello.
Yes.
So did you ever think you'd be playing alongside a metal band? Is that something you ever thought of? Or is it just...
Oh, definitely. I play with them in other bands as well.
Yeah.
So sometimes on guitar. So.
Yeah, I've played with a couple of other bands, and so is...
Yeah, I've been playing with bands as well.
Yeah, but with the strings? Was that
with the strings.
So which other bands have you played with using strings?
So I used to be in a black metal band, and we had a cello, but we've since disbanded, and now I've been doing some session work for people, and doing some interesting stuff like that.
Yourself?
So I front a pyro metal band called Iron Seawolf on the violin.
I have heard of you. Yes.
Oh, wonderful.
I've heard of you.
Oh, yes. I like that.
Yeah. Now we'll keep an eye out for those. Yeah. And
I used to play violin in Isanos. Folk metal bands. Recently has collapsed under hilarious circumstances. let's not get into it. So I only did that last year, so I'm very, very new to playing violin in metal.
Yeah.
My training is mostly in classical music, but it's something I've always wanted to do.
Yeah.
Ever since I was a teenager, playing violin, I was playing along to like all the stuff I like.
It does seem to me like pyro metal, folk metal and black metal seem to be the ones that pull the strings in. Why do you think that is? Or is there a genre you think that would actually, we should be putting strings in there as well? Is anything you think would work? Is there a band that you think that would benefit from
the
strings?
I think there should be a black metal string quartet.
Yeah.
I think that should happen.
Probably already is.
Corpse paint, distorted string quartet, just fucking screaming. That's what I think should exist. I don't think it exists. Maybe it does.
But you could do
it better
anyway.
We're trying to make it exist.
We've got big plans to keep playing in all the metal bands.
And
the metal string people.
The metal string people, yes. That's the plan.
There's a band name there already.
the metal string people.
You need one more for a quartet then?
Oh, we've got friends.
We have a wide circle.
I think the quartet of three sounds quite
quartet
good as well.
Quartet of three,
I saw the Lone Rangers, which is from a film you're probably all too young to have seen. But
I've seen that.
Good stuff, Airheads, brilliant film. So what have you guys got lined up for the rest of the weekend? Well, you've only got the Sunday left. Any bands in particular you're going to go and see, or you're going to chill out, enjoy the VIP-ness?
We're going to have a chill, I think.
Yeah.
Have a chill day, relax a bit, get over the hype.
Yeah.
I had a good party on Friday. I was aware that we had to be ready for a gig.
Yeah.
The gig.
The one gig.
It was good. What do you think of the size of the audience? Because I mean, that was first thing in the morning.
Brilliant.
On the last day is always a hard one.
Yeah.
Really shocking. Yeah. Just surprised that many people came out.
Yeah.
That's very encouraging.
You're not?
I mean, we're worth it. It's just like people have to trust that you are worth it. I think it was really, really great to see so many people just there, clearly still hungover.
in their pyjamas.
Making the effort, you know.
With their breakfast cereals and whatnot.
Are there any plans for Resin to repeat this kind of thing, or is this definitely a one-off?
Oh, you'll have to wait and see.
Just curious, unless Simon will tell us. So
just keep your eyes peeled.
So we may see you guys on stage, well, certainly we'll see you on stage at some point, doing Yaha and stuff. And
Fiddly
D, yeah. Guys, it's been a pleasure. The show was amazing. I mean, it didn't just sound good, it looked awesome as well.
I'm glad you enjoyed it.
It was brilliant. Absolute pleasure to meet you guys.
Thank you very much.
Enjoy the rest of the VIP-ness.
Thank you.
Treat you well. And maybe we'll see you on stage again.
Hopefully.
Yeah. Okay.
Hopefully.
Awesome. Thanks very much for your time.
Cheers. Thank you. We did it. Ooh. We're Resin now.